I'm Lynn Langerman, here for newstomorrow.net. We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victims.
Okay, okay. I'm still not dead. Okay, the raft couldn't have gone far. I can still make it. Raft. I could just cross. Motherfucking no. That raft can't have gone far. Killed as a warning. Or a welcome. We're all welcomed eventually. Thank you. Okay. Okay. I'm still not dead. Okay, the raft couldn't have gone far. I can still make it. There. The raft. I can just... cross. Okay. Okay. I'm still not dead. Okay, the raft couldn't have gone far. I can still make it. There. The raft. I can just... cross. Motherfucking no. That raft can't have gone far. Okay. Okay. I'm still not dead. Okay, the RAV couldn't have gone far. I can still make it. Fucking no. There's the mine. Ben, what are they doing to her? I think she's somebody's mother. They called me the father. But I'm not. I mean, we haven't in months. It couldn't be.
Thank you.
the fuck do I get out of here? Fuck!
Help me! Blake!
Raining blood. Dripping off her shoes, I think. No. Just... I try not to step in the blood because I didn't want to leave tracks. The mine entrance is usually on the top floor.
It's hard to get her back before the enemy cracks her womb. But they...
Wait, Lynn? Have you seen her?
They killed us. The lucky ones they killed. Get out. We have to leave. We have to go.
Huh? Ah. Oh,
How the fuck do I get out of here?